Alex and Belle, that'll be a bit weird. This is about a girl that I used to work with who looks a bit like her. It's called She Looks a Bit Like the Girl That Presents Breaking Show on Channel 5. I have seen her cycling through Chapelfield Gardens. I have watched her unload shopping from a Toyota Yaris. I have looked up where she lives on Google Maps. She is who I think of when I'm drifting off to sleep. She is my Nesquik, my book at bedtime, and has no idea that she is playing with the wings of the butterflies in my stomach. But one day, I will show her gondolas. I will show her snowflakes on Christmas morning. I will remember the birthdays of her friends. I will suggest suitable presents. I will help her wrap them up. We will tip generously in every restaurant. We will research catchment areas before we build our dream home. And she is going to be fascinated by the tiniest similarity that we both love, never mind the Buzzcocks. We both hate Neil Morrissey. We were both on holiday in the south of France the day that Jill Dando died. When she looked at my photograph, she would see things that I had never noticed before. Flicking through an album of my parents honeymooning in Switzerland, she will say to me, "Your dad had this tuft of hair that stuck up in exactly the same way as yours." She would say that me and my sister hold our knives and forks identically, and that I only smile for the camera in the sunshine. And not being with her, it's a bit like playing hide and seek. I've got my eyes closed, I'm counting to 100. And when I try to talk to her, it's like I'm playing Brain Teaser on Channel 5. All the words are there in front of me, but I can't work them out. They're all jumbled up. Thank you.